local information. Creole Ware was formally introduced on 5th August 2006 with their first formal display. This year is their 11th year of successful performing displays all over Croatia and all over the Europe. By now, they had 122 displays with 41 outside Croatia and 13 different European. Kilometers per hour, an altitude from 300 up to 3,000 feet, pulling G loads from -2.5 to +6.5 G's. After delta turn, Sevilla will perform right rocket turn in the rocket seat formation. Flying a Swiss turboprop airplane to Lodge 59 RM with 950 horsepower. Maximum speed is 320 knots or 580 kilometers per hour. And maximum G load is from -3.5 up to +7 G. Ladies and gentlemen, Vila Olue in the rocket turn. After the first crossover, keep them in sight. They are approaching for a second crossover. On team members, 2015, with a total of 900 flight hours. Right away, lightly from your left, synchro pair approaching to perform. This maneuver are performing number 4 and number 5. Flying as number 4, squad pilot, first lieutenant Darko Belen, with total 1,450 flight hours. As number 5, second left wing pilot, second lieutenant Denis Vaj, with total of 950 flight hours. Airplane direction, altitude, and roll rate. This repair is preparation to perform slow mirror roll or flip flat. One airplane will fly straight and level, while the other will fly reverse. Then, through vertical roll, they will change position. In case you didn't see it first time, they will do it again. During the turn. Number 6, entering the turn. After the turn, you will reverse to right speed turn by performing their turn. Yeah. gentlemen, Bill O'Loughlin, in negative diamond four turn. On your right side, you can see a solo approaching again for a better roll. And the second time. Ladies and gentlemen, final maneuver of the show, right in front of you, Bill O'Loughlin, final break.
Maneuver.